can tell men who cannot? There are fish who go swimming and fish who wind up in the pot. There are men who can study the books till judgment day and examine the techniques of winners galore. There are men who will practice the rules religiously. Every day they'll improve just a tiny bit more, and they'll put all their soul behind it, all their ego, power, drive, and will and desire behind it, and they'll throw themselves in. But they never will win, they never will win, they never, 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 never will win. There are fish who are fattish and fish who are trim in the fin. There are men who will sweat out their days in cabinets and be pummeled and battered and beaten and ruled. There are men who will sweat out their nights in Turkish baths. They'll buy every reducing machine that is sold, and they'll live for a week on linens, and another week on bread and water and crackers and lemons, and lay out of the gin. But they'll never be thin, they'll never be thin, they'll never, 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 never be thin. Always will win, they always, always, always.